Who said I was done? Y'all legit thought I fell off, huh?
Everybody and their mama got a TikTok. Slaves to the rhythm, yup, a country full of robots. People still worshiping what they know not. Girls glorifying thighs. Ain't no good role models, huh? That explains a lot. What do you expect when everybody out here brainwashed? Blame it on our government and every single weapon that they use. Most importantly, them GMO fools. Let me put y'all up on game. The goal is to take over your brain. They want you to be everything but sane. No, they work around the clock, non-stop, always trying to find ways to keep us acting like beasts with our minds in a cage. For real, the zombie apocalypse is coming soon. Conspiracy theories chilling, waiting to see what these shots are gonna do. Give it a day, week, month, hell, give it a year or two. I got a few words for you.
I am legend.
Ooh, everything these devils saying do be suspect. Looking at they track records, y'all ain't know this shit. I heard them talking the other day by nanotech. And your temple is where they wanna put it at. Want your technology in my body.
Nope.
I'm with this shit. If you wise, you and try me. My AR stay loaded, I'm ready for action. If I see a threat, ain't no questions, I'm blasting. Mighty foe don't have a clue what they risking. Then they had the nerve to say Jesus gon' fix it. The J&J shy got these people out here twitching. Y'all ain't seen nothing yet, this is the beginning. I've been on social media for a minute, just so I can focus on handling all my business. In addition, I've been building on my spirit to be Christed. That was always on my wish list. I'm too gifted, nothing about me is wicked. If I see a brother who has fallen, I uplift him. I've been A1 since day one, let's not forget it. What I love about fruit is that it always bear witness. My bad, I think I went on a tangent, rambling, speaking to those who can't stand when I keep everything I say, amen, it's true, I'm unique and I'm very outlandish. Everybody asking when I'm dropping, pretty soon you know I'm not stopping. I'm low-key working on another project, journey since I'm coming with that hot shit. Going off grid, no more mortgage, in the forest, riding horses, eating porridge, etc., etc., etc.
I'm just doing it for fun, man. I hope y'all caught the drop, though. You know what I'm saying? Journeys.